Hello students, today I will teach how to create this scene in MS Paint. For this, open the MS Paint and select the brush tool and make sure that you change the color also. First of all, I am going to draw the base of this painting or scene. So I am just using the brush tool and make sure that you meet both the edges, otherwise you will face an error like this. That is, the whole scene will be painted. Now I have made both the edges and now the color is accurately done on the base. Now I am selecting brush tool again and I am decreasing its size so that I can create few layers underneath it. This, so you can choose any color, blue or light blue or any color of your choice. So I am just creating the two layers. So this is the second layer in a zigzag manner using the brush tool only. So now the base of my scene is completed. Now I am going to use a curve tool to give the curve to my painting. For this I am just drawing the straight line first, then from the middle I am selecting the curve and giving it the desired shape I want to, and then I painted it with a green color. Then again I am going to draw the second mountain with the curve tool again, giving it a shape and choosing a little lighter green shade from the earlier one and giving it a color. Now I am going to make the hut. For hut I have selected the rectangle tool and now I will change the color of it, that is yellow. See, I have painted it in a yellow. Then for making the upper portion of the hut, you can either use a triangle shape or you can simply use a straight line. So in this case I am going to use a straight line, making the straight line according to the desired position and the desired length you want, and then I am completing it again. And again, one thing very important, make sure that edges meet, and then I did a color. Now for drawing the gate, I am choosing again the rectangle tool for making the gate and going to give it a black color. Then for making the windows, you can use the rectangle tool or you can even make the windows in the square shape or in a circle. So now I am going to make a tree also. For making the tree, again I am using a curve tool because the curve tool is the most flexible tool and you can shape it according to your desire. So I have drawn one line and giving it a shape. Then again I have chosen the second line, that is a curve line, and I am again going to give it a shape so that it looks like the root of your tree. So after giving the shape to it, you can use again the curve tool to give it a very nice shape of the tree in the inside, like giving the curves. So once this curve is done, now you can see again I am selecting the curve tool and I am going to give the shape to the inner portion of the tree. So you can repeat this number of times or the number of the lines you want to draw in the tree, then you can paint it. And make sure while painting it using the paint bucket tool, the last thing, see, the my edges are not meeting, so I am using my pencil tool to block the way so that I don't get the paint all over my painting. So now moving on, I will be making the leaves of this tree. So making the leaves, again I am going to use a curve tool. And it's very simple, draw a straight line using the curve tool, then give it a shape that you want. Again, do use your curve shape, draw a straight line and make sure the edges or the ends meet, otherwise you will end up coloring the whole scene. So I'm going to draw the leaves again, straight line using the curve tool, giving it a curve. Then again draw the curve line and give it a shape that you want and make sure again that the ends meet so that you can color it properly. So you can repeat it and then give it the shape, number of the leaves that you want to make. So now I am simply going to color it. And after coloring also, you can give the leaves the inner portion also. But now I am going to move forward. I am just going to leave my tree like this. Now moving on to the sun. So now I am going to make the sun. So it's very simple. Just use your circle tool, give it a color. Yellow color I am giving it, and then you can use a paint bucket to color it. So I am drawing another circle in it just to give the shade of the sun. Sometimes we see so many colors in the sun, so I am just using it. Otherwise you can leave it like this also. So I have drawn the second circle, then the third circle, and giving the colors as required. So now I am going to color the background. See, I have given a nice light sky blue color. And now for making the cloud, you can use two methods. First is simply use the shape, color it white, and then use a eraser tool to delete the last three circles of this shape. For doing this, make sure that you select the background color in your color 2, so that when you erase the color, the background color is given to it, not the white color. See, my cloud is ready. And the second method is just draw a circle and color it with the white color, and draw a straight line, again a circle. So it is another way of creating a clouds. You can create it anyway. So I'm just using a two circles. I have drawn a line to erase the lower portion. I'm giving it a white color, and then again by using the eraser tool, I'm making the layer 2, that is color 2, to the blue color. I'm going to erase it. So this is the another method of creating a cloud. So you can use any shapes available in MS Paint to give it a shape of a cloud. So I'm just erasing it, and I'm making sure that I don't erase any extra portion, only the unwanted portion. So this is how our scene looks like.